drive section of canola. Never got crushed, bailed up. This is a quarter of barley that never made it to the combine. See this velocity there? This is the reason why. You see this slew here, slew there, slew back there. They're just full. We're wet. We're still wet. We got a little sprinkle last night. We're gonna go. We're gonna go try and bale some wheat straw. If not, they're gonna have to burn it. We've been trying for a couple days. We got a little sprinkle this morning, so maybe that'll help us. Here's another slew. See the crops that are in the ground are coming up. I don't know if you can see that. Looks like wheat up there. Hill. This was in canola. It's in, it's not right now. It's not much of a hill, but it's gonna be dragging. Take the straight down on the other side, but we lost our DMs or anything like that. But we are in road gear and it is fairly fussy. Yeah, there's. Lots of crops that just haven't made it. Just have not made it. Oh, we're cruising now. 20. Come on, 24. 24. 24 miles an hour. Oh, yeah, we're kicking. You can just see these wet pockets all over the place. I gotta get my back mixture. There, there, more here. It's just wet everywhere, guys and gals. We haven't made a video in a long time. We've been real busy. Not that we don't want to, it's just haven't had time. So, anyway, get the nesting baler out. We'll see up here. We'll see how she works out. Catch up with you in a bit. Lots of activity here. Sorry. The gnar haulers from the feedlot. Over there, there's a deer with a Morrissey drill. And somebody else is kicking up dust over there too. Oh, there's two combines working over there as well. Yeah, it just never seems to end. This has been an unusual spring to say the least. We're up to 32, 35, 1.7 hours on the case. It's been a good working tractor. The batteries seem a little weak. Leave a monitor on, it gets you. Got to pull out the booster cables. There's the heavy harrow going in front of the seater. Big case tractor. Some of the other side, service truck over. Shovel, cultivator, probably running 90 feet on that heavy harrow. You can see the cloud of dust that's on behind it. You can set them times pretty aggressively and kicks up all that material that's on the ground. You can see the residue left over. They just kick that up, break it up a little bit better so that the shanks don't have a hard time on the seed drill. Showing the old schoolhouse here coming up. Still got ink. See, there's a quarter section. Yeah, about a quarter section of canola that's still not thrashed completely. Maybe 60 acres, I guess. Not precise. struggling to bale straw with the Heston baler. The feedlot requires a B20 type, and we've been struggling. We've got a couple other balers in here in this field, the south section that we're on. That's 320 acres. Those that don't know. You can just see the water laying. There's a lot of water laying in this field as well that we're coming up to. You see the cattails have already sprung up. Lots of water everywhere. So yeah, we got here with a 688. I think that's Dave. And then pretty sure there's a Fenton here with a Massey 2865 baler on it. So yeah. Anyway, we'll get going here if we can, and we'll let you know. Take care.